Hi guys, DG here. I was reached out to by a Georgie from Neon Hive, which is a video game PR company, about streaming this game. And at first I wasn't so sure, I must admit, but then when I saw some of the gameplay, it kind of spoke to me in a way. I listened to a lot of like white noise and like audio like this when I don't stream, just to kind of like calm my nerves and relax. Don't get me wrong, I love a lot of different genres of music, from like heavy metal to like aggressive rap, but this is what I've been listening to a lot in my adult years, just to kind of put out the anxiety. Now, I don't know if this game is designed with that in mind. Like, it's supposed to help people with anxiety. I don't know. I kind of hope so. But we're going to find out today. I probably won't talk as much as I would in most of my other videos. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Like, if it's really chill, let's enjoy it together as a really chill experience.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Here you go. I hope you enjoyed it. As always, thank you Neon Hive for contacting me. This is really precious. I enjoyed this. I don't know if I'll play the full game in all honesty, because I was having a hard time staying awake. It was so relaxing. But I hope someone finds this and it speaks to them and they give it a shot. Or they show it to somebody who they think might enjoy it. But until next time, Goodbye.